it was just a typical day riding the train after school. And that's when I heard the scariest sound in the world, which was and that sound happened. It sounded like it took a year for that. It was like a gong, you know, boom, boom. And I never forgot the look on the two kids on the outside's face.